Letter E makes two sounds. It makes a short sound, E, and a long sound, E. Letter O makes two sounds. It makes a short sound, A. You make your mouth look like letter O, and a long sound, O. Letter U also makes two sounds. It makes a short sound, U, and a long sound, U. So this is something that we learned in kindergarten. You should know it. If you know all these sounds, you wouldn't have a problem blending sounds together and reading any unknown word.